Zebaztian Kadestam is all-round awesome. He comes to throw down and take no prisoners.
One Unbreakable will mark the return of the welterweight division's most dangerous striker. Zebaztian Kadestam is on a mission to reclaim the one welterweight world title. But first, he will have to get past an undefeated knockout artist, Gadzhimurad Abdulaev.
A massive 92% finishing rate, 10 knockouts, one submission in 12 wins.
Kadestam goes for the KO against every opponent, and every one of his wins in one has come via strikes. The bandit is also just as dangerous in the final minutes as he is in the first. The Swedish striker proved that when he won the greatest prize in martial arts with one of the most dramatic finishes in ONE history.
And there's one attacking and looking through the ground. Territory. This is McGuireville. Kadestam trying to find a way back to his feet. Almost gives up his back. Now he's there, the swing.
You've got five rounds, Michaels. We're going to pay dividends, especially as we look at those championship rounds.
Kadestam down close.
So that's going to train on Tyler McGuire even more.
McGuire forced to reset. Big little shot there from Kadestam.
He's used to putting in time on doing the road work. So I don't think his condition is going to be a problem.
With Kadestam. Nice defense again there from Zebaztian. Jab from the Swede. Left hook. Needs to throw more combinations though. Licks his lips and smiles. Overhand right. Put him on the orbital. Nicely done there from Kadestam. Turning back kick. McGuire caught him. Now he's got Kadestam down. But can he kick the Swede there? No! Right hand down the center. Outside knee kick. That's more like it from Kadestam. Good channel is in a mark near it. Right hand to the midsection there from Kadestam, hoping to put the belly button through the back.
Not really changing his game plan too much. He's still staying smart. He's still looking forward.
Now let's see whose prophecy rings true. Throws him off to Kadestam, hooks off the right hand, just falls short, maybe clip the whiskers of McGuire, goes to the liver. Kadestam just throwing single punches now, overhook on the right arm from McGuire, chuck for the knees or the elbows here for Kadestam, nothing on the uppercut from McGuire, both men fatigued now. 30 seconds remains.
An impressive win for Kadestam will put him right back in the hunt for gold, but that will not be easy. Abdulaev made his name with one of the most dominant performances on Rich Franklin's ONE Warrior series. The Russian powerhouse arrived with a reputation for finishes and then showed he could overwhelm a dangerous, more experienced opponent for three grueling rounds.
But this guy, Abdulaev, comes from a Sanda background. He's got great submissions off his back if he does get put there, but his Muay Thai is smooth.
A Dagestani wrestler hanging over you, things take a different look and feel.
This is where they excel, just putting people on their back and pounding on them. See how he's got that hand right there and he just rolls it over the top, drops it right into the body.
That's so smart.
Elbow.
So smart.
Prates 9-4, very high level Muay Thai. That's what he would hope to be exhibiting for us.
Those elbows.
Prates' core has been really tested in these 5 minutes.
Throwing those short elbows to the thigh right there.
Trying to Kimura. He had so much success on the ground. Do you think he's just going to want to take it there?
He looks like he's thinking a lot on the feet, see, because he wants to enter and get it down. Right, so Prates trying to scramble, but Abdulaev is using that hook around the body there, you see. So when he tries to turn Prates, it's like having a seatbelt on that, you know, just gets tighter and you can't get it to release.
Elbow to the side of the jaw. Prates shakes his head.
Set an example, just beating on Prates.
Set the message, right?
Right.
Prates on his back for most of it.
You see how plotty Abdulaev is right now?
The punch he likes to throw is that one, the lead left hand from behind.
So sit there, do a little bit of ground and pound, work the body, work the head of Prates. You can see him trying to push down leg, step over the leg.
Prates trying to dig that far side underhook there. So heavy in his hip control and his hip pressure. But you see how Abdulaev, you see that, Mitch, how he swam for that, those underhooks again.
At this point, it has to be Abdulaev, doesn't it?
Keeping his hands locked the whole time. Wow, this is getting interesting. Oh,
by Prates, stand up on the back.
I think Prates needs a sense of urgency here, absolutely. He cannot afford to lose this position.
Inside the final half minute, Misha.
Gonna crush you in every single aspect. Look at this.
He's gonna lift here and scoop out that double leg.
The second round will be more of this, standing up.
That was a nice push kick, actually, there, right into the solar plex. Heavy elbow, followed up by another elbow right there. Over the top again with some elbow work.
Winner!
On the 22nd of January, can Kadestam impose his striking and stay on course for a one welterweight world title shot? Or will Abdulaev shock the world and establish himself as the welterweight division's next contender? Find out at 1 Unbreakable.